Hi, welcome to today's video. Today we've got a fun little video on how to set up full screen live view automatically upon detection of motion. Okay, so this basically means when motion is detected, your screen will automatically jump into full screen mode on all the cameras you set it up on. So it's a handy little trick for your staff members or for a display screen or something like that. Okay then, so I'll show you how to do that. So we have our camera set up on number one, and to set up the motion detection, like normal, we go to event. Okay, so now we're under event. What we're gonna do today is every time this door opens, we want it to go into full screen mode so we can see who's at the door. Okay, nice and simple. So we're gonna draw our area. Okay then. So left click on draw area, bring up the pen, draw a nice box. There we go. Apply that. So our motion area is applied. I'm not doing any human or vehicle filters. It's just gonna target all motion for now. But you can obviously set it just to humans or vehicles for your area. Okay then, so linkage. So this is the important part for today's video. We are gonna go full screen monitoring. So as you will see, the live view will automatically pop into full screen upon the motion. Okay, so we click on this. I'm just gonna do an audible warning as well. That's just the DVR beeping. It's just so I can hear it. Apply that. Okay, so we got our area set. We have our linkage set. Okay, let's test it out. So we go to live view. So now I'm not touching the DVR. It should automatically go into full screen mode when I open the door. Right, let's try it out. Yep, and there you go. Automatically gone into full screen mode. And it's set for 10 seconds and then it will go back. There you go. Okay then. So that's today's video. Nice simple one. I hope you enjoyed that and see you next time. Thanks.